point of view, I, Dr. Leena Kansal, Assistant Professor from Department of Science in Biyani Group of Colleges, welcome you all on behalf of Guru Ketu. Topic for my presentation is PCR. It is also known as polymerase chain reaction, a reaction for a technique developed by Carey Mills in 1985 to amplify the gene or DNA. It is an in vitro processor. It generates a billion copies of a DNA fragment from a single fragment of DNA. The processor involved, at the start we have to prepare reaction mixture. It includes DNA from which a segment is to be amplified. Another one is heat stable polymerase, that is, that may be tech polymerase isolated from thermocyclicus, or maybe PFU isolated from pyrococcus, or maybe when isolated from the thermococcus lutolaris. And four deoxyribonucleoside triphosphatate, that is DTTP, DCTP, DGTP and DATP. Plus two primer that should be complemented to three prime end of template DNA. First, after the preparation of reaction mixture, we have to heat this reaction mixture at 90 to 96 degree temperature. This step is known as denaturation step. After this, the reaction mixture allowed to cool at temperature 640 to 60 degree centigrade. This allows the annealing of primer to the template DNA. This step is known as annealing step. Next, we have to, after this, the tech polymerase start to synthesize complementary strand by using the 3' hydroxyl end of primer. Now the temperature is set like that, all the DNA polymerase start to synthesize complementary DNA. For tech polymerase, this temperature should be 70 to 75 degrees centigrade. This is known as amplification state. To generate the next amplification cycle, we have to start from the denaturation step again. Then it will create two strains, one is old and another one is new strain. So another old and new strain both will serve as a template for the primer. So after the end cycle of PCR reaction, 2N copies of DNA fragment will be obtained. The advantage of this technique is it is fully automated technique, so it requires less work and time, it is less costly, and it